before we had 3.48 meters per second squared. Speed wanted to travel the stretch of 40 meters.
Okay.
So, he tabled again. But this time, we have different information. So, what is velocity? It is still 4.10 meters per second. So, 4.10 meters per second. So the acceleration is 3.20 meters per second squared. And find speed when it has traveled the stretch of 40 meters. So the stretch equals 40 meters. So we have to find velocity final. So the velocity final squared is equal to velocity n squared plus 2 acceleration times the stretch. So the velocity final squared is equal to velocity n squared is 4.10 whole squared plus 2 times acceleration is what? 3.20 meters per second squared times what? 40 second meter. So velocity final squared is equal to 4.10 whole squared plus 6.40 meter per second squared times 40 meter. So, velocity final is equal to 4.10 whole squared plus 256. So, velocity final squared is equal to 16.81 plus 256. So we only add the top. So 256 plus 16 is 272. So 272.81. So square root both sides, and you'll see that square root square cancel. The velocity final is equal to what is square root of 272.81? It's 16.51 meter per second. Thank you everyone for watching. I hope you subscribe to Barry Science Lab and leave a like at. And buy my book if you love me and hit the bookstore. It will allow you to fall in love with math and science. And buy it from the bookstore and read at home. And when we're done, tell other people to buy it. Bye.